So, skiing. It's not for everyone. Yeah.
She used to flex like I wanted it all. Now they see her Benz pulling up. She heard the boy locks in the veil going up. Now she see my look for me. You know I stay silent from the get go. One thing about me, I'ma get though. And if we ride straight to the bendo, I charge you for the night till the bendo. My bendo just took off in a benzo. White like Diddy Hush, no rental. Island painting from the west coast. She wanna fly lost continental. Yeah, what did they do?
Hey y'all, vlog has begun. I need to show you guys the house first. So I'll show you the outside in the morning, but this is the entrance. I'll show y'all the view. There's Kay. This is the living room. Say hi, Papa. This is for YouTube, for the kids. Thank you. This is the kitchen area. Say what's up. Say what's up. Mike, say what's up. Spooky, you already know what it is. You already know how she get down with the middle part, bust down 30 inches, stop playing with her, she not one of them. Okay, this is the kitchen area. Outside is the jacuzzi. Jacuzzi. Y'all can't see it, but the jacuzzi. The jacuzzi's out there. Gotta go downstairs and show y'all the game room. So here we have like a mini gym. Child, this house kind of big. This is like two weights, but this is the mini gym. Don't ask me if these work. I have no idea, but if they want, they can come in here. And we have one bedroom down here. Nice little mirror. Y'all can see how cute I look. Don't I look cute? Thanks. Gym is back there. We have a ping pong table. We have another little room over here. What number room? That's room two. Room two. Then we follow me over here, guys. We got the bar. Obviously, a little sink back there so we can whip it up, have some mimosas or whatever. We got a nice little pool table going on over here. We have two, what do y'all call these? I forgot what you call these. Anyways, we have two like gaming systems. Then we have a big couch out here for game night. We're still waiting on three more people, Chelsea, Danielle, Thing 2. That's her name, don't forget it when you see her, Thing 2, and EJ. After that, the gang will be complete. This is just downstairs, y'all. We got three floors, and I'm already hot, and I'm already tired. But I'ma show y'all because I love y'all. So let's go.
Nigga, bless you all over. Them girl no feet touch my eye like you. I got a no posse Range Rover. Baby, give me that ooh la la.
These are actually queen size bunk beds, which is not bad at all. Y'all have a walk-in closet. Now this is my room. Welcome to my crib. Y'all, this room is so big. We have two couches. We have a king size bed. Here is the bathroom. Y'all, look how huge these windows are. This bathroom is so freaking pretty. We have a jacuzzi right here. These two sinks. A baddie named Chelsea. Got the bathroom, black toilet, marble floors. You already know how we get down. You already know how we do it when we do it because we do it big. Say hey, Ua. Show y'all upstairs. They also have this like glass going up the stairs. This is room number five. Nice little bus down. This is room number six. Say hi to man with y'all. He can't hang. We got room number seven. These are my girls' rooms. These are actually big beds, so don't play with the bunk beds. But this is where they're staying. The last room is this room. Please excuse the mess. They already done messed everything up. But they have this full-size closet, which they're not even gonna use. And then they have this beautiful bathroom. This is the best This is the second best bathroom right here because they have this nice little bathtub. That is super cool and super cute. And then we got this bed.
Hey,
this where Derek be.
What?
I'm kidding. Say hey, what's up? Say what's up.
To the vlog real
say
quick,
what's
you know
up.
What's up? How y'all doing? What up, Chai Chili Clan? You know what I'm saying?
What's your name?
Frosty.
What's your name?
No.
What? No. Wait, do it again, do it again. No. Damn, do it again.
Pumping those babies. Yeah. Down in my makeup. Ah.
Let me leave them alone.
Oh, that is the house. That is everything. We're about to start, you know what I'm saying, getting light, feeling good, feeling better. We're gonna do what needs to get done.
After EJ comes, start with the music, we're gonna start game night and have a lit time. You already know what it is. It's a Chai Chili vlog. You know how it gets down on the Chai Chili show. If you don't, you need to hit that button right now, subscribe, baby, because this we lit every single time.
I was fucking super sad when I was 19.
Yeah, bitch, good.
Hold on, wait.
I'm gonna do it somebody else too.
Alright.
Everyone vote for number three.
Wait, what?
Wait,
you already played?
No, you didn't even say when we started.
3, 2, 1, go. My next one. Hey. March 25th.
Hey, EJ.
That is fucking me.
Nobody's listening to me, and I'm trying to make them play the game, but they're not listening. What's up? This is Chelsea's 25th birthday vlog.
Oh, that was me.
Just know, to get here, it cost a lot. Without Osayua, we would have
lost a lot. No.
We lost a lot trying to put this shit together.
But we're here.
Touch the sky. You say you're getting money, but I know that that's a lie. I see ones and fives in your bankroll right now.
Hands up.
Yeah, that was the last one.
Gotta take a shot. Or if y'all wanna play teams, the last person gets no points.
We need two teams. Girls over here, don't fail me. Don't fail me. Don't fail me. Ready, ready? Head. Shoulder. Toes. Head. Shoulder. Knees. Toes. Cup. Damn. Shoulders, toes, shoulders, head, knees, shoulders, head, toes, head, toes, head, toes, knees, cup. Don't fail me. Don't fail me. Don't fail me. Come on. Head, shoulders, toes. Knees, head, shoulders, toes, knees, head, knees, head, toes, shoulder, head, toes, head, toes, cup. Damn!
Alright, so I think we're about to continue with game night. Turn up, have fun.
Toes, head, toes.
me blood is
true. Y'all broke the cop! Y'all broke the cop!
Where the Baltimore niggas at?
Take me out to dinner.
I saw like
Chelsea. Chelsea, jump
Of Chelsky into 25 vlog, blah, blah, blah. Obviously, you already know who's there right there. That's Buki helping me put together the gift bag. So I was supposed to put together everybody's like gift bags and pajama pants and everything before they got here, but I ended up coming late and I still want it to be like an element of surprise. Before I do that, I want to show you guys outside because yesterday you couldn't see. We're in the Poconos. Out there, they have a pool. Obviously, it's too cold, so we're not gonna go swimming. But they have the jacuzzi out here, and then they have a fireplace out here. And over there is my room. I don't know if you guys can see. There's another patio right there. And then right here, they have a grill. Say hey, Buki.
Good morning, guys.
So in everybody's gift bag, first thing I got was hand warmers, obviously. Very necessary. You know, a lot of people came from Texas. They didn't know what they were signing up for. JK, everybody's gonna need these because it's gonna be cold out there. And I got everybody a little lotion because you cannot be ashy. You can't. It's not an option. I got everybody Kleenex to go just in case, you know what I'm saying, those gets a little runny out there. And then the last thing, I was gonna get mugs, but we're not even gonna get into that. The last thing we got is matching pajama pants. So I'm probably gonna have everybody wear these tonight since nobody wore them yesterday. Yeah. We're gonna put all these together and then have to go to Walmart, get breakfast started.
So I'll write everybody's names. Blue pen.
What's wrong?
You got it?
What color pen did I give Mr. Pen? What do you want, black? Red? I don't have black, sorry. Write the names, bro.
Of this food, it literally costs like $400 to feed 20 people. If you ever want to do a trip, just know it's gonna cost more. But we're about to head back, about to start brunch, start cooking.
McDonald's!
You got McDonald's money! Yeah. All right. It's like a little area for us to have a campfire. I did buy some more stuff because that's just how I get down. We'll see if we use it. We really should use it, but you know, everybody's already so cold. They don't want to do nothing. Instead of doing breakfast today, we decided that we're just going to chill and we're going to do brunch tomorrow. So we're about to get ready to go skiing, go to Camelback Mountain, and obviously that's going to be lit. So stay tuned. All right, you guys, so we are dressed and ready to go to the slopes. We are going to Camelback Mountain. Sorry, y'all just gotta. Hey!
But yeah, we are ready to go to Camelback Mountain. Everybody's out there, you know what I'm saying, getting liberated.
Big frost, big frost.
So we're here today to celebrate Miss Chelsea Chels. Okay, she's turning 25 in literally less than 9 hours or whatever the case might 25. Be. Understand, she's turning 25. No bullshit, I'll find hands. So look, right, it's Chelsea's birthday. We acting however the fuck we acting. So with that being said, it's the beginning of 2022. Let's take a cheers to prosperity, abundance, and fucking Chelsea Anoha. Let's go.
The brew. Here you go. And there's like hand warmers, lotion. There's like stuff in there for like to ski with, so get it. Like hand warmers, lotion, chapstick. I gave you yours.
I'm making it.
You're welcome. All right, we out. Let's hit the slope.
What's up, baby?
What's up, baby? You already know what it is.
Because at this point,
we're in the Poconos.
And there's Daniel.
Can y'all get in y'all's vehicles?
You a second. I don't know
how to
deep, nigga.
I wish I had a time. But
Camelback. Everybody, Brittany just asked me where we're skiing at. After she bought her ticket.
It wasn't today, though. Okay.
Put that heater on, baby.
What's the name of the ski resort?
Camelback.
Get it on.
You gotta turn it.
Get it on.
Your heater's in the back.
Get it on.
Everybody got away with that. Get it on.
It's cold.
Bro, are we going skiing or no?
I wish I had a time machine.
I think it might be the best. Or boring. He was 25.
I'm trying to understand.
Done.
Why y'all not in your car? I wish I had a time machine.
Said.
Get in your vehicles.
We can't even get our teeth out.
Yo.
I wish I had a
time machine. She said she look good. But yeah, we're about to get our ski equipment up there. It's already dark outside. It's 5 o'clock. It's already kind of dark outside, but they have lights and stuff, so we're still gonna have a good time.
We're gonna hit the slopes.
Why are you walking like a stick figure? Like somebody drew you. Hey, Chos. Please.
No ski into 25. We
hate it here. It's been 365 days. I fell and I haven't been able to get up. We're just gonna chill here. Jack. Oh, Jack. Oh, Jack. Man, we need to go
go. We need to leave. You need to leave.
Honestly, skiing, I'm gonna give it a 2 out of 10. I might give it a 1 out of 10. It's not fair. It's not fun at all. I'm having a great time, you know what I'm saying? We out here, you know what I'm saying, vibing in the slopes. But if you don't know how to ski, take some lessons. If you're trying to come skiing, take some lessons or go snow tubing. I think we're all done. Cause we're trying to get down this hill. We don't know how to stop. It's just not going good. The thing is, we can get down there. It's just the fear that I'm going so fast, I just want to fall. Instead of just keep going all the way down. How you learn how to ski so good? They are so over this. Chelsea's been like this for 10 days. Osayua, pro.
Oh, I'm tired.
Yeah, we gotta go. You about
no, triangle.
I'm so over this. It's my first time coming down the hill. That's my last time going down the hill. What you sipping on, Fafa? What you sipping on? No, don't throw away the evidence. What you sipping on, grown man?
Yeah, it's a whole thing.
What are you talking about? What am I sipping on? It's a fucking Danimals, my nigga. You know how good this
at
is?
At your Jurassic age.
Am I big fucking
it's the grown people enjoying the animal food.
None of this would have happened without her. No, thank you. Give her flowers now.
All right. Thank round of applause.
All your flowers. I was the one hating.
All right, so right now, we're done skiing. Now we're cooking dinner. What we got on the menu, chef? But we're doing our Osaka, her famous.
No, it's not famous.
We're doing her famous jerk chicken and pasta and all that jazz. Matching pajama pants, just so cute. All right, we'll cook dinner and then show you how it looks. Eat, play games, it'll be lit. Chelsea. She always, this is what she was doing yesterday.
Blessed year. Start January off right. Yeah. Cheers! Yeah.
Okay. Let me get two large pepperonis.
Is it a carryout?
Yes.
Do you guys still do delivery at this time?
Nah, we don't have the delivery shut down right now. It shuts down at 11:30.
Carryout's fine.
I needed a delivery driver with an extra large sausage.
Is it crazy? Is it wild?
Like, four of them were boring, and then one of them was OD.
She said what?
It was four boring ones.
You went to four of them?
And then, yeah.
She wants the most wildest part ever.
What do you mean?
We have pink stew on the potatoes. You already know how to get
them. Are you excited to say that?
We have Bookie, because she threw down for dinner, so she gonna relax. We have Chef Grill on a pancake. You already know how he did this. We got Chef Mike, you know what I'm saying, on the ones on the twos. I got you. I feel like that's very crispy.
Very crispy. No touch.
We gonna see who do the eggs, cause I don't know who gonna do the eggs. Then we got my baddie over here. We got my A1 Zay1. We got K.O. You know saying always shoving it up. We have Shell. Hey Uwa. Oh, this is gonna be a great vlog. Hey Jeff. Hey Diddy Bum. Hey Email. So we got brunch going. But oh my gosh, am I cute? Is this light good? Am I cute? We have brunch going right now. Once we're done, we're gonna eat. Everybody's gonna feel good. Got mimosas, everything like that. I'm on a French toast. You already know how I get that. You already know how I chef it up. I really couldn't cook breakfast by myself, but I thought, let me give somebody else an opportunity to try to reach where I'm at. We're probably gonna go to a water park today. Chelsea turns 25. Turn up. No, don't come here. How your mom send me money, you ain't send me bread? How your brother send me money, you ain't send me bread? You call yourself a brother? I think not. If I don't have a dollar in my hand by today, my thing is, you sent a request. Are you not embarrassed?
Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
You know, listen. Are you not embarrassed?
We put this shit together.
Yeah.
This is us.
I'll say it in order. Obviously, the head honcho.
No.
This is second in command. This man, he was there. He gets thirsty in charge. EJ, my man, because EJ always gonna come through for me. You know what I'm saying? A1, day one. You know what I'm saying?
Everybody came through. Everybody showed me love. Everybody came through. So, because y'all did that, you ain't never gonna have to worry about nothing. Because I got y'all. I promise. You loving it?
We got the killers, the Ooters. They don't play with my Ooter, man. Yeah. Look at them. No shame. These niggas ain't burned the food.
Oh, man, the camera back out.
These niggas, let me see what these niggas doing over here. That boy look like he's struggling.
Let me tell you something. Struggling?
That boy.
Check the plate out, man.
My fault. My fault.
Look, check this out.
All right.
We ain't new to this. We true to this, Sean.
Yeah.
You know how we do. Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
Chef Chai.
If you want the French toast to be aesthetically pleasing, put
Put your camera in here. You gotta add a swirl of cinnamon. You see that swirling like that? That's what we call aesthetically pleasing. It's Chelsea. You know how I do.
What they ever do?
Period.
Yes, sir. Gang shit, whole lot of gang shit. Yes, sir.
At the end of the day, y'all went like that, right?
We don't go like that. We from Texas.
You already know.
I'm from Houston, motherfucking Texas.
I'm from Houston, motherfucking Texas. Texas.
You are from. We from that dirty.
Happy birthday,
Frankie.
Happy birthday.
Nigga in trouble. I think you in trouble. That's why you on the phone.
You want to see what's up?
Hey, man. Hey, man. Say, man. You already know what the motherfucking man. You already know what the motherfucking thing is, man. We out here for motherfucking Chelsea P-Day. 25th P-Day. Quarter century five.
Big bottles.
Let's hold up. I'm ready to take all the bacon, but it's cool.
Big turn up, big bottles. You know what I'm saying? You know, Chelsea.
25.
Ain't no cold brand without no Boston Market, babe.
It's Chelsea. I feel good. You
big
did
big
what?
You're such a wonderful, loving girl, and it's been great to be around all of your friends. I knew they would be dope because you dope yourself. Louisiana.
Elbrand.
Okay.
Yeah,
night in an Airbnb. The very last night. The vlog is surely coming to an end, but baby, we not done yet. We have a whole night in DC left. I know you loving the vlog so far. I appreciate you for staying tuned this far. We still got a lot more coming for you. We still got the whole DC extravaganza, so stay tuned. Right now, so last night we came back from dinner. Dinner was fun. We're gonna feel good and we're gonna have game night and just enjoy each other's company, all the stuff, s'mores, all the stuff, all that cabin stuff. Stay tuned, baby, because we always stay lit. Okay, Chad. And they're not. How inconsiderate.
Yes, sir, big. Oh, my bad.
Danny Bop and Chelsea Bop. Back at it again.
Back at it again.
Clip to clip from freshman year.
I'm gonna let you take that one because I know, like, I was a little bit rigid when I first came.
Okay, so now we're here.
Yeah.
A lot years later, shade. We're still here. Oh, I keep it, baby. God, I ain't messing with no random. Period. Day. It is 8 a.m. Right now checkout is at 10. So I'm about to wake everybody up so they can start cleaning and we can hit the road. If you're still rocking with me to this point in time, God bless you. You know what I'm saying? We're still having a great time in the vlog. Chelsea into 25. Success so far. We're almost done. I'm gonna have a good time tonight. Show my friends DC. Make sure they like it. And yeah, we almost out. The last thing that I show you guys. So this is like the outside area of the sauna. You know, once you come out, you could take a shower and wash out over here. This right here is the actual sauna. That I don't know if anybody came in here like that, but I think that was really cool. If anybody, I think people did use the sauna. I don't know, but this is what it looks like. Got the cookies in the oven. I'm about to wake up the rest of the house so we can clean up and then head out, hit the road to go to DC. Mm-hmm.
Alright, everybody's headed out. This is the end of the vlog. I just want to say, hold on, can y'all see the full fit? It's the I don't know why I keep doing it. It's the end of Chelsea. It's a 25 in the Poconos. Come on.
So like, you really do this shit like.
What you mean?
This is what you do.
I do. Alright, this is the end of the vlog. Chelsea into 25.
100%.
You know what I'm saying? This was a nice little cabin vibe.
Yeah.
I think we had a good time.
I lost my wallet.
Other than that, I think we had a good time. I had a blast. I appreciate everybody for coming through. But yeah, this was a great trip. And I hope you enjoyed the vlog.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And like, comment, and subscribe. Alright you guys, that is the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this, make sure to give me a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to more, because you know what I'm saying, on the Chai Chili Show, we always get lit. Every single time. I never disappoint. I've never disappointed you with a vlog, and I never will. So make sure you subscribe for more. Make sure to share. I love you. 25, new year. Let's get it. Have a great year. Bye! Thank you.